In a virtual town hall meeting yesterday evening, Wabash Township Trustee Jennifer Tising discussed transferring some of her responsibilities regarding the Township Fire Department. Currently, the trustee manages the fire department. Tising and Wabash Deputy Fire Chief Jim Lewis talked about drafting a contract that would let the Firefighters Association control the hiring and firing of employees. Tising and Lewis agreed to meet at a later date to discuss the contract.